And NET Sports and Husker Volleyball are now online. Just log on to netnebraska.org/volleyball. There you'll find the complete broadcast schedule, as well as highlights of past matches and Husker Volleyball features. Again, that's netnebraska.org/volleyball, where you'll find more than just the game.
It just like gives me goosebumps thinking about it. This was one of my first major visits, and I was 15 years old, and I knew that I wanted to come here the first time I came to a game. I had no idea that Nebraska was even good at volleyball, to be really honest. But when I came here, I just had that feeling of, wow, this is a great program. This is where you go to be great.
When it comes to being great, especially in athletics, Hannah Werth knows a thing or two. After all, it runs in her blood.
Jayson Werth to right center field, and that's going to be a grand salami.
Hannah's brother Jayson Werth has played 7 years of Major League Baseball and is a member of the defending world champion Philadelphia Phillies. But the Werth family is a three-generation tale of athletic excellence.
Our dad played for the Royals and the Yankees and the Cardinals. He kind of played all over. He won a World Series with the Yankees, though. My great-grandfather also played, and my grandpa. Grandpa played for the Pirates and Cardinals all over. He won a World Series with the Pirates. And then my uncle, Dick Schofield Jr., he played for the Angels, and he won World Series there. And then my mom, she ran track for different universities, but ended up going to Florida. And she, to this day, holds the 50-meter sprint record. My sister was a heptathlete. She just graduated from UCLA. What's really funny is my mom, Jackie Joyner, broke her long jump record, and then my sister went to UCLA, where Jackie Joyner's husband was Hillary's coach.
So, clearly, the Werth family could be labeled as jocks, but Hannah stresses she did what she wanted to do, but her parents right there behind her.
My parents mean the world to me. They've always been there for me. I used to be an ice skater when I was little, which is ridiculous, but I was really into it, and I was in a really bad accident. And the day I got my stitches out, I said, Mom and Dad, I had got cut on my chin. And I said, Mom and Dad, I really want to go back to the rink. They said, all right, let's go. Day I got my stitches out, went back. Ended up hitting my head and getting a CAT scan. My parents have never pushed me into anything. They're like, we don't care if you play tic-tac-toe for a living, you know, just as long as you're happy.
The tight-knit bond with the Werth family was something that Hannah wanted to carry into her collegiate career.
Definitely, that's another reason I chose Nebraska, is because the unity. You know, Coach Cook runs a really tight ship, and if there's a problem, we sit down, we talk about it, we get it figured out, and I love that. I'm a very open person, very honest. If I have something to say, I'll tell you, you know, but that's how everybody is, and I've never seen that before, and that's just amazing. That's how good teams become great.